Today, Gautam of 3rd B and Jose of 2nd are celebrating their birthday. That is the birthday. The official
languages of Assam, whereas in some parts of history from Barak Valley, Bengali enjoys the official status. Bengali is Indo-Aryan language. It is official and widely spoken in Bangladesh, West Bengal, Tripura, Barak Valley, and Assam. Bodo language. The Bodo language is of the Tibeto-Burman and branch of Sindo-Durban languages, having several dialects. Bodo is spoken in the some eastern, northeastern parts of states like Assam, Meghalaya, and it is also spoken in Bangladesh. It is related to Tripura and Lanka languages, and it is written in Latin, Devanagari, and Bengali scripts.
Dogri is a dialect of Punjabi language spoken in the Jammu National Region. It chiefly in the Jammu region of Jammu and Kashmir. It is also spoken in Himachal Pradesh and Northern Gujarat.
Gujarati. Gujarati is an Indo-Aryan language spoken in the state of Gujarat by the Gujarati people. The state, the capital of the Gujarat is Gandhinagar, but its largest city is Ahmedabad. The famous festival celebrated here is Navaratri. It's a 10-day celebration.
Hindi. Hindi is the main language of Indian state of Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, and the north, the capital Delhi, the North Indian. Most Indians think that Hindi is the national language of India.
Kannada. Kannada is Dravidian language mainly spoken in the state of Karnataka and the official language of Karnataka. It is also spoken in the state that border Karnataka. Bangalore is the one very famous city in Karnataka speaking Kannada.
Kashmiri. Kashmiri is a language from the Dari subgroup of Indo-Aryan languages. It is spoken primarily by the Kashmiris in the Kashmir Valley and the Chenab Valley of Jammu and Kashmir.
Konkani. Konkani is an Indo-Aryan language spoken in the Indian states of Goa, Karnataka, Kerala, and Maharashtra. It is the official language in Goa and one of the official languages of India.
Maithili is a member of Indo-Aryan language branch of the Indo-European language and is spoken in India, primarily in the state of Bihar as well as in Nepal.
Malayalam has an official language status in the state of Kerala and the Union Territories of Lakshadweep. It belongs to the Dravidian family of Kannada.
Manipuri. Manipuri language, also called Paiti, a Tibeto-Burman language spoken in Manipur, a northeastern state of India. Smaller speech communities exist in Indian states of Assam, Mizoram, and Tripura, as well as in Bangladesh and Myanmar.
Marathi is an Indo-Aryan language spoken by about 71 million people in the Indian states of Maharashtra and neighboring states. Marathi is also spoken in Israel and Mauritius.
Nepali language, also called Gurkha, Gurkhali, Gurkhali, or Kashkura, member of the Bahari subgroup. Nepali is spoken mostly in Nepal and neighboring parts of India.
Odia, a direct descendant of Eastern Magadhi, Odia is the regional and principal language of the state Odisha.
Punjabi. Punjabi is spoken in the Indian state of Punjab.
Sanskrit. Sanskrit is a part of Indo-European languages family and has crossing between Latin and Greek. So that to say Sanskrit is the mother of all languages could be incorrect. But one can say that Sanskrit is the mother of most of the living languages.
Santali is spoken in Jharkhand.
Sindhi. Sindhi is spoken in the Indian states of Gujarat and Rajasthan to the east and the Arabian Sea to the south. The Kutch region of Gujarat and the state of Gujarat and the Ulhasnagar region of Maharashtra.
Tamil. Tamil is official language for 3 countries, India, Sri Lanka and Singapore. It has official status for India, state of Tamil Nadu and the Indian Union Territory of Puducherry.
Telugu. Telugu is spoken in the southeastern part of India. It is mainly spoken in the states of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. And among the Dravidian languages, Telugu is spoken by a large population.
Urdu. Urdu is one of the official recognized languages in India and the official language of Jammu and Kashmir. One of the 2 official languages of Telangana. Thank you.
The program Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat has been undertaken by Government of India to celebrate the spirit of national integration. A celebration of linguistic diversity which makes the appreciation of unique symphony of languages of our country. India has become a land of many tongues and has been called as a museum of languages. The Constitution of India has approved all these 22 languages. Even though India is a diverse in language, people of India respect